Good morning, my dear children. Welcome to Maths class. In this session, we are going to see exercise 6.1, 14 sum. We are seeing applications of vector algebra. In this, we are going to see 14 sum. See the question. What is given? Find the torque. Find the torque. Torque means, you know the formula. The other name for torque is moment of a force, which is R vector cross F vector. Moment of a force is R vector cross F vector. Torque is other name in the moment. That is, one force we apply, it moves in a circular motion. Okay? So, this is R vector cross F vector. Of the resultant of the three forces, so totally three forces are given. The three forces are, see, this is the first vector, minus 3i plus 6j minus 3k, and another one is 4i minus 10j plus 12k vector, and 4i plus 7j vector acting at the point with position vectors 8i minus 6j minus 4k cap above the point with position vectors 18i plus 3j minus 9k. So, nariya vectors irukkiliya, varuma forces k, three vectors are given. Forces, we are going to find the resultant of the three forces. That is, the three forces add. Now, let's see the solution. So, F vector, which is how many forces are given? 1, 2, and 3. So, let us add it. F1 vector plus F2 vector plus F3 vector. Now, let us sum it up. F1 vector minus 3i plus 6j minus 3k cap, and F2 vector parana 4i minus 10j plus 12k cap. What's the third vector? 4i cap plus 7j inga k cap illa, so instead you can write 0. So now we sum it up. 4 plus 4 is 8, 8 minus 3 is 5, so write 5i cap. And here you see 6 minus 10 is minus 4. Minus 4 plus 7 is plus 3. So you have plus 3j cap. And here you see 12 minus 3, which is 9k cap. Therefore, we have F vector is equal to 5i cap plus 3j cap plus 9k cap. So torque find out panna solirukanga. It is moment of a force. R vector cross F vector. F vector nama obtain pannitom. Next, R vector obtain pannitom. Okay. So, R vector is the inna, it's a radius. Ipo inga or particle move aagudhu appadina, idhu vandu at the point nu solluvom. Okay. Inga particle force nala ipo move aagudhu. Idhu vandu nama at the point. At the point appdin solluvom. Inga center aagudhu pathinga, idhu about the point appdin solluvom. About the point. Ipo inga paarenga, R vector nam eppadi find out pananum appdina, acting at the point with position vector 8i minus 6j minus 4k. So inga irukka koodiya force idhu acting at the point. About the point with position vector, idhu center la irukka koodiya vector 18i plus 3j minus 9k. Position vectors in ketirukkaradnala ipo assume this as a and idha p n assume panikonga with respect to position vectors nam eppadi eduvom ap vector is equal to op vector minus oa vector nu eduvom adhe pole da nama enna kandupidikkanum r vector ah find out pannanum appo r vector which is equal to acting at the point p. okay, nama ap vector nu assume panikalam. okay, ap vector can be written as op vector minus OA vector. Inga P being rather acting at the point. So, parana, acting at the point. In the vector, right? That is 8i minus 6j minus 4k minus OA. OA rather, parana, about the point. In the 18i plus 3j cap minus 9k cap. So let us write 18i plus 3j cap minus 9k cap, which is equal to 8 minus 18 is minus 10i. Next you see minus, in the minus into plus another minus. Apo minus 6 minus 3 below minus 9j. Okay. Next, minus 4 in the ring. Minus into minus is plus. Appa minus 4 plus 9 is another 5. So plus 5k, which is your r vector. Now we are going to find the torque. What is the other name for torque? Moment of a force. This is easy. You can remember this. MR of tires. MR of tires. So M stands for moment of a force, which is equal to R vector cross F vector. So easy. Then a formula. Okay. So R vector cross F vector, which is nothing but a torque. Say this is I cap, J cap, K cap. R vector. What do you have here? Minus 10, J ku nera enna eduvinga minus 9, and K ku nera enna eduvinga 5. See, next you have F vector. What you have F vector? 5i plus 3j plus 9k. That is 5, 3, 9. Now we are going to expand this determinant. Determinant expand pannadukku munadi, you know. Every now, determinant expand one in the plus in polymo. Here we write minus and here we write plus. Now let's expand the determinant. I, in the omission panilna. So you have minus 81. 9 into minus 9 is minus 81. In the determinant expand one more thing or minus 1. So 3 5s are 15. So I straight column here, row here, omission panita. Either number determinant expand one. Minus 15. Next, minus j cap. Minus j cap. Now, what do we do? This is straight arc. Column omit panidina, row omit panidina. See the leftover minus 10, 5. In the 5, 9 is 9 tens are 9 into minus 10 is minus 19. And determinant expand panamodi here always we have minus. 5 into 5 is 25. So, write 25. Plus k cap. Now, k cap edukkumbodhu idhukku direct ah irukkira column yum omission pannidunga and omit the row also. So we have this part minus 10 minus 9 5 3. Now idhu expand pannalam. Minus 10 into 3 is minus 30, and then inga minus ah varum determinant expand pannumbodhu 5 into minus 9 is minus 45. Already or minus irukku, so it becomes plus 45. Now you see what is minus 81 minus 15? Minus 96. Minus 96 I. And see here you have minus 90 minus 25. Minus 115. This is minus. So you have plus 115 115 J cap. And see here you have minus 30 plus 45, which is 15. Which is 15 K cap. So this is, we say, as the torque, which is minus 96 I plus 115 J cap plus 15 K cap. Thank you, children.